I have with me a beautiful Dromon & Co. Rose Quartz Gua Sha Stone, also known as the healer of the heart. The Rose Quartz Gua Sha Stone can be used both for body and face. Perfect for relaxing the facial nerves, great for younger looking skin, and removes fine lines and wrinkles. For body, it's an amazing technique to get rid of the pain, knots, stiffness, and improve blood circulation, leading the body to feel relaxed. You can follow the instructions given in the leaflet. Let me show you how to use it. For face, before using the stone, make sure your face is clean and apply a little bit of hydrating serum or facial oil of your choice. Use a sweep technique over cheek and forehead area where there is sufficient room to maintain contact with the side of the tool and your skin. Sweep up in an upward direction towards your ear or temple in one smooth movement without lifting the tool off your skin. With the teardrop side, sweep it from your inner corner of the eye going outwards. Each sweep should be 10 times for best results. For body, scrape from the top 3 arches of the tool across the skin with the pressure to pull at the tissue and muscle underneath the skin without causing too much pain. Avoid scraping near and over joints and bones directly. Cover any spot, pimple, mole, or any skin feature which would be undesirable to scrape over. If you feel a tight knotted area of muscle underneath your skin, just press the end tip of the stone on your skin, and then you can use a combination of scraping from the arches and pressing with the end tip of the stone over the area. While massaging a part of your body, the strokes should be pressed hard against the skin, allowing the skin to turn red, which will help remove toxins and relax the area of your body. The slant sides can be used on your arms, legs, and back in one direction. For shoulder pains, use the outer slant side of the stone in an outward direction in one motion.